Hi guys, UK Sim here. Welcome back to my channel or welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange 2, episode 3, Wastelands. I'm sure that that's right. If it's not, then I'll put it on the screen. I can't remember. I'm sure it's part 3. I have no idea no more. If you are new to my channel and you've just stumbled upon my video, then welcome. Please come and join our wonderful family of butterflies and hit that subscribe button. It really does mean the world to me. So let's go ahead and resume. So we had to go to the lake, if I remember correctly, and go and help Daniel with his powers, I think. So let's go ahead and head down to the lake and find Daniel. I'm hoping that he's not going to play tricks on us and hide again like he normally does. Where is the freaking lake anyway? Is it down here? Because he's always freaking hiding from us, like in every single episode so far. Okay. Oh, there he is.
He'll go anywhere.
Here we go.
Sweet. But can you do it without your power?
Probably
well,
not.
You never bothered to teach me, so... I found my own technique.
Onward. Ready to rumble?
I am so ready.
Okay, Team Howl first.
Let's start with our Team Howl. TS Lobos.
Come on. We don't have time for that. So, let's go.
Aww.
Hold up. Too many people.
Okay. To the other side. Okay, let's
the other side of that log looked secluded enough to be out of sight.
Okay.
The other side of that log looked secluded.
Well, yeah, but how? Oh, sorry, Daniel. Trunk. It's just saying, look. Daniel, will you move? We can't go in the water. How do we move the trunk?
Finn said he wants to show me this little cave or something. It's by the other side of the lake.
Sounds yeah, but cool.
How do we get there?
Count me in.
Trunk.
The other side of that log looked secluded enough to be out of sight.
Okay, but how do we get there? Animal tracks.
Daniel was no longer afraid of wild animals now.
Aww. Can we... Oh, he's forcing me... Nope, he is forcing me back this way. So how... I mean... It's not giving me any other option but to look. At the trunk.
The other side of that log looked secluded enough to be out of sight.
Yeah, but how do we get over there? Okay, Daniel, move it with your powers or something. Okay, so I found it. You have to press E.
Hey,
oh my goodness.
Duh.
It just wouldn't work. Okay, so he is gonna lift it while I go under it.
You know what you're doing. Hey!
Your face!
Daniel!
Come on.
Don't do
I
that.
Drop it on you.
Very
Mia's getting good at this power stuff. Okay, so.
Let's have some fun.
Let's have some fun? Okay. Let's do this. Okay, so. Pine cones. Let's do this.
Any rock.
Okay. And...
let's test your aiming system. Target in sight.
Locked and loaded.
Woo!
Awesome!
He is getting good.
You're good. Now... let's spice things up a bit.
Bring it on.
Holy
oh,
shit.
Yes, Daniel.
That's right. What's next? Come on. Find something else.
Okay.
Think you can lift all those?
I know I can.
Man, we are so gonna get caught one day. Wow. Aw, so pretty. Making them dance and everything.
Whoa, Daniel. That's amazing.
Aw. Oh, mushroom.
Let's try this. I want you to focus on these ugly mushrooms. And blow them apart.
Dude, it's toast.
Oh no, are we being watched? Oh no. Oh no, I have a feeling.
Or maybe you... what the?
Whoa. I was not expecting that.
That was some next level shit, Daniel.
I can do anything now.
Hey, don't go crazy. This is still a secret. You still have to be careful with it, man.
You always want it both ways. Use it, then don't.
We just have to make sure you can control it.
Well, it's my power, not yours.
Oh, crap.
What's wrong with you, man? I don't like this new emo Daniel. You keep throwing attitude at me for no reason. Sick of it. Am I a bad big brother? Because I hang out with other people?
You're always with them. That sucks.
Oh, come on, Daniel.
Bet you don't even want me around anymore.
Oh.
Don't say that. You know it's always you and me, and I know.
I mean, never mind.
That's it. Enough. You're being a brat. Can't say anything without you having a shit fit. We're family.
Oh.
We still have a long way to go, and we have to go together, right? I know it sucks, but you have to grow up now.
Oh my God.
Fuck. Daniel, stop it. Stop it, Daniel.
Whoa. Wow. Oh my God. Holy crap. Whew. My goodness. That was some scary shit there.
I got serious munchies. Any chips left?
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, yeah. I packed a fat bone.
You're getting tired, babe.
Shenemy had a long deftalectax.
I took both roads everywhere.
Whoa.
They went.
You see that shit? It's a fucking UFO. I'm serious, man. Look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
Oh my goodness. I love this game so much.
Tripped on a few words, but y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
That was
that
cool.
That was cool, Cassidy.
Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
No.
Nah, I'm good. Daniel. No fucking way.
Jeez. I was just joking.
Ha ha. You better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it? Like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Go nuts.
Sleep tight.
Night.
Jeez, I swear every
whoa,
time
what happened
I
there?
That song, Cass, I see my poor black flag. Oh,
let's draw.
I'm sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass. And Black Flag, we got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it.
No, I want to draw.
Behind us. We barely made it.
What happened?
Nobody's able to get Black Flag.
Jesus.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at
how
me.
How to observe.
But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day. Here's to Black Flag.
Oh.
Man, I miss Mushroom. That was our rescue dog. She didn't make it with us.
Oh, sweetie.
Oh, Mushroom.
Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory, fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up? Penny?
Cool. Let's stop the violin. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. You seem to get better.
Hold to observe.
I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then. hook up on Cash, but he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck, and zoomed. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Is that how you got your name?
Yup.
Whoa.
Aww.
That must mean a lot to you.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens around here.
Plus, the guy needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada. Small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me, and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was trouble. I couldn't.
Oh no, are we drunk?
Even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I think we're drunk.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son. Maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found you guys. I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Bet your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff.
Family ties are a mess. Trust me. I know how that feels to be rejected.
Thank you, Sean. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
I think we're drunk.
I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But did you have something else?
Whoa. No. No way, man. I'm too wasted.
How about me?
You're the man I was waiting for.
It's not only one bad memory, but they're all about my friends. I feel like I've let everyone down. Like Noah and Lila from Seattle. And there's our dog, Mushroom, who was killed by a puma. So we had to bury her. Then I lost Chris because we had to run away again. He got hit by a car. I don't even know if he's all right. But more than anything, I miss my best friend, my dad.
Jesus, little man. That's hard.
I'm so sorry, Daniel.
I told you I'd win.
You didn't let anybody down. Life did.
Yeah. Life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow, like a river. That's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on. Bull fucking
Oh, you
shit,
started this
man.
Shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Yeah, listen, smartasses. I'm just saying you can't change the past. So you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Want to know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica. Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way. And then, boom.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
Too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have. Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Who's in?
Oh, twist my arm.
A teeny tiny drink. And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Oh, hell yes he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim.
Oh, God.
I'll call it a day, too. Night, everyone.
Hey. I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
We'll go to bed with Daniel.
Yep. I'm ready to crash, too.
Let's go.
What? No! You're gonna miss our makeover skill.
I'll fall asleep. And then you'll turn my ear on.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Night,
sweet
night,
dreams, kid.
See you in the morning.
You didn't have to come with me, you know?
I know.
Hey, I felt like we kind of had to.
Can we talk about what happened on the lake?
Yeah.
That was wild.
That was pretty wild when you lifted that tree. I didn't know you could do such things. Since when did you...
I didn't know either. I was just upset. It was the first time.
Are you losing control over your power?
No way. I mean, it's just different now. I can feel it. Like, it's alive inside me. Strong. I just wish I could have a normal life again and stop being so angry all the time.
Hey, I'm sorry about your bad memory.
Thanks.
You're not alone.
And you still have friends out there who care. Bet they think about you every day. I'm sure Chris is okay. We'll get in touch with him as soon as we can.
I just miss them all. Noah, Lila, Mushroom, even Grandma and Grandpa. I'm just so tired of all this crap.
I feel the same way, dude. It's okay. Just
bless.
Don't feed the beast, you know?
Yeah.
He's just too cute.
You know, I still like it. But it's kind of tight on me now.
Yeah. You're too big for it.
I am? But I would like to hear about the Wolf Brothers. If that's okay. Just don't tell the others.
Aww.
Okay?
Promise. Alright. Get comfy. Where were we? Oh, yeah. The Wolf Brothers joined a pack of hounds that roamed all over. Finally, the brothers had found new friends. But the little wolf wasn't so sure about the new pack. He didn't want his brother to run away with them. And so the little wolf would howl and prowl, not knowing what was going on. But he didn't know that nothing could ever separate the wolf brothers from each other. Ever.
Oh, so adorable. So cute. Okay, guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end this part here. Thank you so much for watching. Please do give me a big thumbs up if you've enjoyed this part. If you are new here and you haven't yet subscribed, please do hit that subscribe button. And do comment down below, let me know how you find in this story so far and what you guys think about it. And I will see you all in the next part. Bye, guys.